I think you're nuts.
No, I ain't. George says I ain't. I like to pat nice things with my fingers. Soft things.
Well, who don't? Everybody likes that. I like to feel silk and velvet. Do you like to feel velvet?
Oh, you bet. By God, I had some, too. A lady gave me some, and that lady, she's my own Aunt Clara. She gave me it right to me, about this big a piece. I wish I had that velvet right now. I lost it. I ain't seen it for a long time. Sometimes I'd even pet mice, but not when I could get nothing better.
You're nuts, but you're kind of a nice fella, just like a big baby. But a person can see kind of what you mean. When I'm doing my hair sometimes, I just sit and stroke it, because it's soft. Some people got kind of coarse hair. Take Curly. His hair's just like wire. But mine is soft and fine. Had to be that way to look good in the pictures. Of course, I brush it a lot. That makes it fine. Here, feel right here. See how soft it is. Don't muss it up.
Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. That's nice and soft.
Look out now. You'll muss it up. You stop it now. You'll muss it up.
Stop! Let go!
Now, please, sir, please don't do that. George won't let me. No, shh. George won't let me tend no rabbits. George, now you listen here. Don't scream anymore. George won't let me tend no rabbits, you hear? I've done a bad thing.
Some more, tell you what you're gonna do. Oh, Lanny, Jesus Christ!
Don't tell George, please don't tell him. He won't let me tend the rabbits no more.
She's dead. She's dead, Lanny, what happened? Why'd you kill Curly's wife?
He won't let me tend the rabbits.
Why's she dead, Lanny? Why'd you break her neck?
I was just touching her hair. It was soft. She let me touch it. I wasn't hurting nobody.
Jesus Christ. I gotta get George. Lenny, I just gotta.
No, don't do that. You don't need to do that. George won't let me tend no rabbits.
Listen, Lenny, I gotta tell George. He'd be the only one who knows what to do.
Please don't.
I'll be right back. Don't you move, you hear? You stay right here.
George, there's something you need to see.
What happened?
George, it's Lenny.
Oh, Lenny, you bastard. What have you done?
I saw him stand over and I said, Lenny, what are you doing?
I only wanted to touch your hair, but it was soft. Yeah. She said I could, George, honest. She said it was okay.
Jesus Christ.
I done another bad thing, George. I done another bad thing.
I know, Lenny. I know.
George, wouldn't it be a good idea to not let Lenny be all alone in that barn there?
Lenny's hiding, Kenny. It's fine. Only be a matter of time, though, before Curly finds both of them.
What are we gonna do, George?
We're gonna leave the farm, Candy. Today.
What's the plan?
We're gonna hide the body, and we're gonna leave a note saying that she ran off to be in pictures.
Now how are we going to buy a farm, George, if we ain't got the money?
We're going to take the money from Curly's cabin, and we're going to place a note there saying that she took it to use it in the movies. But we have to leave right now and write that note.
Right now? We can't leave right now, George.
I'm going to have to, Candy. If Curly comes in right now and sees all this mess, he's going to lynch all of us. So let's go write the note, take his money, and leave the note there.
All right, George, let's do it.
Let's go.
Curly, I've been doing some thinking. I'm going to try to get into the pictures and follow my dream. I took the liberty of taking your money from your drawer. I feel unwanted here. I just wish I had some friends. Or at the very least, people who aren't afraid to talk to me. Anyways, I won't be coming back, so don't wait up. Sincerely, your wife.
Alright, Candy, I have the note right here.
Now, George, look what I done.
Lenny, just give me 1 second, okay? I'm a bit busy right now. Just 1 second. I'll be right with you.
Okay, George.
I need you to take this note, put it in Curly's room, take the money. Can you do that?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Lenny, you and I, we have to hide the body right now before someone else sees it.
Hey, George?
Yeah, Lenny?
Do I still get to tend to them rabbits?
Yeah, Lenny. You can still tend to those rabbits.
She's all the way up in heaven, right, George?
Take it down by the brush, Lenny.
The brush? Yeah, where you told me to go when bad things happen.
That's right.
Fuck.
But George, how much farther do we have to go?
Just up ahead, Lenny. Just a little farther.
Oh no, George. We lost a shoe. We lost another shoe, George.
Lenny, it's okay. She's gonna get thrown in the water anyways.
Okay, George. Whatever you say.
Careful now.
I'm being careful. She ain't gonna need no shoes where she's gone. There ain't nothing to step on in heaven. Hey, George, you reckon we should say something?
Nah.
So be it.
Let's go, Lenny. You have to wake up early tomorrow morning.
Okay, George. Whatever you say.
Slim, I mean to ask you, you see my wife, boy?
Curly, I haven't seen your wife for the last time. Stop asking. I'm tired of it.
Is that so? I know you've been giving my wife the eye, boy.
I'm done with this conversation. You're drunk, and you're just spreading lies. Good night, Curly.
Found the note, Candy?
Yes, I did, George. What? Yes, I did.
What note, George? Remember, Lenny, the one that said we're leaving the farm? We ain't working for Curly no more.
Oh, yeah, because we're going to our own farm.
That's right.
And we're going to live off the fat of the land. Oh, well, I get to tend the rabbits. Yes, I do.
God damn, I swear them rabbits is all you ever talk about.
Do you have
the money, Candy?
Yeah, I got the money, George.
Good.
I hope that note stops Curly from looking for his wife and asking questions, don't you, George?
I hope so, Candy. I hope so.
What have you done with my wife?
I haven't seen your wife. How many times?
Hey, listen here, buddy. This note right here says she done went off for trial and go to photos. And I wanna believe this note except for one thing. My wife is illiterate. She can't read, she can't write. How do you suppose to send it up on my dresser?
I have no goddamn idea about no note. Yesterday I was finishing my day's work. I come in to go to bed. Now I did hear some noises over at that bush right over there.
You done said you heard noise in them bushes?
Yeah, those bushes right over there. I heard some branches snapping, but I don't think it was anything too important. I don't know if it was anything. Now get out of here, son of a bitch. Who did that to you? Yeah. Who did that to you?
My baby. Who did that to you?
My wife.
Who did?
Where are they?
Who?
God damn it, Crooks! George and Lenny, and that old man Candy too. Where are they?
I heard mention of Lenny talking about some farm.
What farm?
They was talking about getting some farm around here, and Lenny wouldn't shut up about those goddamn rabbits.
All right, there's about a dozen farms around here. I'm gonna go kill them crazy bastards.
Damn, I shouldn't have told nothing to that damn cracker.
Lenny, you got a moment?
Oh, sure, George.
Lenny, could you give me a hand over here, please?
Sure thing, George.
All right, let's go.
I found you, you bastards.
George, you hurt.
Guys like us, Lenny. We got each other, Lenny. Guys like us have each other to protect each other.
We got each other, George. We got each other to protect us.
Lenny, this farm is yours now, Lenny. Take care of it.
But George, this farm was for both of us, not just me.
We still got Candy, Lenny.
George, I need you.
Oh, George. I'm sorry, Lenny. But guys like us.
George. George! George. George.
George.
George. He's dead, Candy.
Why are you?
You're not holding the camera!
Jesus Christ.
You gotta touch your neck, and that's the wrong side.
Her ears! I gotta check her pulse with my fingernails. Just
hey, George?
Yeah, Lenny?
please stop! Now you listen here! Do not scream! But...
Just come on!
Action. Oh my... Anyway...
Lenny in here? I've been figuring some more. I I'll tell you what we're going to do. Oh, shit. She's dead. Nope, gotta do that after.
Slim was gay?
Holy!
Oh, hell yeah.
Action!
What's the guy's name?
Oh, rolling! And action!
What's the matter, Curly?
What's the matter? I done diddly had it up to here! They done kill my wife!
Oh!
What? Are you
action?
That's Slim. I didn't mean to ask you. What does a southern accent sound like?
No!
Dear for doing Jared Lanny on fire.
No, dude! Why can't we just let it be? All we have to do is walk to the
get
right
inside.
Place! They can't hear me!
Go.
We're gonna take the money from Curly's cabin, and we're gonna place a note there saying that she took it to use it in the movies. But we have to leave right now and write that note.
Right now? Why do we gotta.
Oh my god!
3-2, 3-2-1.
We're gonna hide the body, and we're gonna leave a note saying that she's run off to be in pictures.
But how are we gonna buy a farm if we don't got the money?
Sexy. All of you people behind that camera.
Except! No, I.
Guys like us have each other to protect each other.
We got each other, John. We got each other to protect us.
Kiss me now, you fool.